6 p.m. time to unwind and do my nighttime skincare routine. Maybe once a week I wear makeup, so I'm barefaced on the regular, which is why you won't see me take off any makeup. I start off by spraying my neck and face with this rose water that is just plain rose water, nothing weird added to it. I've always heard such great things about aloe, so I decided to use it for my nightly jade rolling or gua shaing. Tonight I'm using my jade roller, which I think this time is genuine jade, which is surprising because I got it from TJ Maxx. To my overnight aloe mask, which is filled with vitamin E, which is incredible for the skin. I take a chunk of aloe and spread it all over the area that I'm just about to do some lymphatic drainage to. Starting with the neck so that the neck opens in order for energy and circulation to flow to and from the face. I begin at my jawline down to my collarbones and wiggle just a bit to further stimulate the lymph nodes. I found a knot on my neck, so I just rolled it out to help loosen that muscle, which is so satisfying. Aloe can be applied externally to soothe and relieve pain from sunburn, rashes, bug bites, scratches, and wounds, as well as deeply hydrate the skin to prevent wrinkles and aging. I'm all about that. I'm obsessed. So that is why this is something that I do every single night. I try not to skip. I've only skipped one night since I started, but that's it. And I plan to continue doing this because my skin feels so good the next day. Take time, need to feel your flow, slow climb. I already know I'm tired. Turn this test The jade roller is a bit more gentle than the gua sha, but essentially it does the same thing, which is stimulate the lymphatic system, massage muscles, and relax your face. I do about 5 to 10 rolls per section. Usually I only do 5. All done rolling out both my face and neck, and now I'm going to add one more layer of aloe to both my face and neck because the majority of it absorbed while jade rolling. To add further hydration, antioxidants, and vitamins to my skin, I'm grabbing Makuu's Full Spectrum CBD, which also soothes inflammation, which will decrease redness, and I definitely need that. The vitamin C in CBD oil can help increase levels of hyaluronic acid and collagen in the skin, which increases firmness, and I'm all about that. While I sleep, the CBD will protect the surface of my skin from further deterioration. It sounds so sad that that's currently what's happening to our skin, so we need to take care of it, and from the visible effects of pollution and stress, which will help combat wrinkles. Makuu is sustainably sourced, vegan, cruelty-free, and are the lowest priced yet highest quality CBD, and they do $5 off promos every now and then, along with major discounts where you can try a full bottle of their CBD for less than half the cost of the regular price. So I left a link to their website in the description box below if you're interested and want to save money. This is a great opportunity, especially if you've been wanting to try CBD either internally or externally like myself. This is a great opportunity to do so. Lastly, I make sure to get in water with fresh squeezed lemon, which further helps those toxins in my lymph drain and move out of my body. And that is my nighttime skincare routine. It's very, very simple. And all the products that I used will be listed and linked in the description box below. I love doing this every single night. It's super relaxing. And even the next morning when I wake up, my skin feels so good. It does not feel stripped. It doesn't feel like I need to moisturize it. Sometimes I will, just because I'm gonna do my makeup or I just want an extra layer of moisture on my skin, then I'll do my morning skincare routine, which will also be linked in the description box below. And those are all of the things that I do for my skin every single night.